Mohammed Mwanga Chivumbi, the chairperson of the Public Accounts Committee of Parliament, today chaired an interim meeting held between the committee and accounting officers ahead of the scrutiny of the December 2023 Auditor General's report and warned accounting officers that it's not going to be business as usual.
We shall not entertain repeated inconsistencies, and we shall not hesitate to kindly ask you to leave. If you don't have convincing responses for this committee, no amount of cooking documents will suffice.
Chivumbi sounded a warning to accounting officers who tend to play monkey tricks whenever they are summoned before the committee to account.
No one will play tricks and survive. So that's why we needed this interaction, to set the parameters, to set the standards, to know where we are going, where we are coming. And for them to know, it's for the good of this country.
He was reinforced by committee members who registered concerns with accounting officers that tend to travel outside the country after receiving invitation from the Public Accounts Committee.
We've seen scenarios where an accounting officer is called to come for this meeting and then says, I have another meeting, and prioritizes the other one, forgetting that this is an accountability committee and therefore your existence is dependent on you accounting for all these funds.
MPs called on all accounting officers to get familiar with the bills of quantities submitted by technocrats in ministries, revealing a scenario where the bills of quantities are inflated and cause government losses.
I have been on this committee for some time, where you said that an accounting officer has not received funds to implement a given activity, and then the committee puts you on task to explain. I have been here, even the records of this committee can be extracted. Where an accounting officer has not received funds, when you look at the Auditor General's reports, the advice will be always liaise with Minister of Finance for the funds. And to this committee, the farthest we can go is actually to ask you whether you reminded Minister of Finance.
Accounting officers, led by Pius Bijirimana, pleaded with the committee to save them from intensive grilling whenever they appear before the committee to respond to audit queries. Bijirimana noted that interactions in accountability committees at many times turn into persecution.
What you have been talking about is what we expect, to have interaction. Because when you come to answer audit queries, Mr. Chairman, audit queries are not criminal charges. They are queries which we are obliged to answer. And it is not a mistake for you to ask those questions you ask us. But let's be treated with fairness, with respect, and know that we have got responsibilities.
Legislators also cautioned accounting officers not to shelve audit reports after they have finished to appear before Parliament, but instead refer the queries raised in case the very technocrats implicated in the report return seeking for more funds. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the News at Parliament.